ألف لام ميم. What it mean?
So the whole point of your discussion, which I understand, that this is not the book from Quran. So the Quran gives one challenge to all the humanity, all the Jews, Christians. If this is not from God, then make one verse like it and publish it that we have made the verse like it. And you will take the challenge of God. It is the challenge by God that if you see, if you
okay, you know what? I will show you a mistake in the Quran. You tell me what this, what, you know, why this Quran is wrong. You said nobody can make this Quran, same as this Quran. So how do you explain to me this verse in the Quran is full of mistakes? Huh? Let me play it for you. And I hope people in the room, they will be smart. Listen to this. What is that? How many mistakes in this Quran? You tell me.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ألف لام حاء ياء ألف هاء. قناة الحوار المستقيم. زكريا الحكيم بحوار صادق في الصميم. يطعن العمم والعمائم والعميم.
Why this Quran is full of mistakes? Explain to me. What do you think about this Quran? Your mic.
I already told that there is no mistake. There are those verses which you cannot understand and you are saying these are mistakes.
You see, stupid, this is not the Quran even. You see how stupid you are? This is not the Quran. You see how we can show Muslims are a bunch of dummies? This is not a Quran, you dummy. This is a Quran made by us, the Arab Christians, challenging your God Allah to make better. And you just agreed that there's no mistakes there. Because you dummy Muslim, you do not understand Arabic. And you go by the tune. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الله الله beautiful beautiful. Even if he's talking about potato tomato, it doesn't matter. This is a Quran made by us, the Arab Christians, saying Jesus is God and Muhammad is sent by Satan and possessed by Satan, and by the cross of Jesus we will defeat Islam. Listen carefully.
زكريا الحكيم بحوار صادق في الصميم. يطعن العمم والعمائم والعميم. يسحق الشيطان اللئيم. يسحق الشيطان اللئيم والقرآن الرجيم. بقوة رب المجد المخلص العظيم. وضع الكمامة تحت العمامة في أفواه الشيوخ. بالسيرة والسنة والناسخ والمنسوخ. كرامة يسوع المسيح وحبه الكبير. فبنعمة يسوع المسيح وحبه الكبير دخل زكريا في عقر دار الإسلام عبر الأسير. دخل زكريا في عقر دار الإسلام عبر الأثير يثبت بالدليل والبرهان في أسئلة عن الإيمان أن محمدا ملبوسا من الشيطان.
I love this part. I love this part. This part saying that Muhammad is possessed by Satan and he is riding him. Drigan. Man.
ربه من استران يا زكريا قم فناداه ربه من استران يا زكريا.
No, why you wanna leave? Come on. What? Because you feel so bad? You feel so bad, honestly? Because you cannot answer? You should leave Islam, not the room. Are you ready to leave Islam, sir?